Perimeter taken care of. Time to find a way into the building.
Say there's an electrical room on the second floor. Get in there and do your magic, Agent. Sitting here with my thumb up my ass until you get the lights back on. No rush.
I know you got this whole grumpy old man thing, and it's worked for you in the past. But it's not working for me. Knock it off and stay off my comms.
You think you can track your server without me? Go ahead. Face it, kiddo. You need me. Congratulations, you flipped the switch and the power's back on. Now find a computer and reboot the station's network. Station's network is coming back online. Now, for the fun part. Getting Isaac plugged into the satellite dish so we can track down Parnell's server. Ah, shit. You're gonna need a key to get to the roof. Try the chief's office. Should be close. Once you hook Isaac into the dish, it shouldn't take too long to find the server and empty it out. Okay, I'm in. Just need you to buy me a little time so I can track down Pano's server. And no, I don't know how much time. Exercise a little patience, Agent. Damn signal is bouncing all over the place. Havana, Cairo, Tokyo. Ah, shit. I lost it. You have to realign the dish. Thank you.
vital signs critical.
Nearly got it. Realign the dish one more time.
Established.
There we go. I like the sound of that.
Encryption disabled. Downloading.
Got a solid connection and have almost finished downloading the data.
Let's not celebrate just yet. Parnell encrypted the data on his server, so we just moved this problem from one server to another.
I'll take a look. I think I can use Parnell's watch to crack the encryption. Remember, Keener's still out there and every second counts. Thank you, agents. This means a lot.
Rogue agent, deceased.
Parnell is a bit of a shadow on Keener's roster, but it seems that they were working together on several projects. With him out of the equation, it's bound to put a dent in Keener's plans.
I'm using Parnell's watch to decrypt the data you retrieved from his server. It seems to be working, but it'll take time. I'll keep you posted as soon as I have anything actionable.
Any updates on the search, Faye?
A lot of noise and false leads. Keener's been keeping his minions on a tight leash and not revealing the big picture to anyone.
Keeping things need to know.
All of the other targets seem to be in it for their own reasons. None of them seem fully aligned with Keener's personal motivation.
It's almost admirable. In a cult leader, serial killer kind of way. Rhodes told us that the Peacekeepers and Two Bridges have been tracking cleaner movements for the past few days. This is our best bet to learning more about Conley.
She's deep in bed with the cleaners. If we poke around in that nest enough, we're bound to find a trace of her.
detected. Near my location, guarded by hostiles.
Two Bridges was one of the areas that held out the longest after the outbreak. Many of the locals refused to leave their homes and move into Sarah camps. They tried to set up neighborhood community centers rather than relying on the government. Most of them didn't make it. With the cleaners and the other factions wreaking havoc in the area, it was never really sustainable. These days, only a few remain.
Got reports that the peacekeepers are trying to take a Riker's control point. Give them a hand and see what you can find out from them.
Hostile control point identified.
Rhodes told us you're looking for a rogue agent working with the cleaners.
Yeah, we've seen her. She's sneaky, but still seems to go out on missions with the rest of the guys. Check in with the community near here. They're keeping track of the latest news.
Sounds like Kami's been busy.
Head to the community and see what they've found. We're getting warmer. Head to the community and see what they've found. We're getting warmer.
See if you can get a hold of the leader here.
Who are you working with? Still haven't figured it out.
Agent, heard you were looking for some info on the cleaners. We recently got word of an attack on the JTF outpost at a nearby shelter.
Electronic device detected.
Good luck.
We need to get going to the shelter. That's our best lead on Conley.
The cleaners like to make sure everything is sterilized. Chances are they'll still be around.
Cleaners just torched one of the last JTF outposts. No survivors.
Any reports of an infection there?
Not a trace.
I thought that was their whole MO.
With Conley and Keener involved, odds are they're manipulating the cleaners to do their bidding. Who knows where they'll direct the cleaners next?
You're right. We have to investigate and see if we can find a trace of Conley.
Hostiles, guarding location nearby.
Must have left it in the workshop.
Portable device detected.
How are you?
Looks like we're not too late. If the cleaners are still here, Conley might be too. Your top priority.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Just to be sure, we need to turn this whole place to ash. I'll clear the roof.
Conley's still here. Get to the roof as fast as you can, Agent.
Portable electronic device detected. Recommend alternative route. Extreme heat signature detected.
That's your only way up. We need to get to the roof. The sprinklers should have come on automatically. Maybe the cleaner shut off the water. Look around for a way to manually restore it.
Suppression system detected. Fire suppression system operational.
All right, time to move. Conley could still be on the roof. Keep it up, Agent.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Burn it all! We can't be taking chances!
Yes, ma'am!
network detected.
Finally getting a ping from Conley's watch, but it's faint.
Detected.
I'm finally getting a ping from Conley's watch, but it's faint. No sign of Conley. Check that Echo. It might give us a lead.
Echo, nearby.
Thanks for the heads up on the infected site.
I knew you could take care of it. The JTF's not equipped to keep things contained. Wherever they go, they contaminate.
We'll take care of it, if you keep feeding us the intel.
I'm sure you will.
We'll talk later. Simbra!
We just started the sweep. It will take a while, but we want to be thorough.
Keep at it. When you're done here, meet me back at the tanker.
Looks like Keener's been pulling Conley's strings.
He's using her to target the JTF, labeling them as infected, and having Conley tell her cleaners to get to work.
Conley will have to wait. Agent, you've got incoming from the ground floor.
Let's go.
needed. Agent out of action.
Incoming. Secure the ground floor and get the hell out of there.
Lucky this time, but her luck is about to run out. The cleaners are maintaining a perimeter around a stranded oil tanker and two bridges. Conley said she was heading back to the tanker. We should go pay her a visit.
Thanks to the intel you found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker, next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now, presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by a gate to the west.
Sounds like you're now equipped to go kick your ass, Agent.
Detected. Nearby location, guarded by hostiles. Portable device detected.
Time to take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch cleaner. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out through the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keena's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Good luck, agents.
Sounds like Conley's really invested in this oil business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound.
Hostiles detected nearby.
Looks like the reinforcements are coming from the cleaner's underground tunnel system. Off access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
I suggest you sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Kelso.
The division's progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the sand bank. Defend the oil. Too many people depend on us to succeed. Don't fail them.
Whatever they're cooling probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fun.
There's some more cool ones. You know what to do.
Cooling pump system compromised.
else you can mess with that'll piss her off.
Hostiles detected nearby.
I got a shot!
Like another great and golden opportunity to me, Agent.
Oil refinery system compromised.
That's sweet music to my ears.
Just caught sight of Conley on the tanker. She moved through the rift in the middle. Keep it up. You're right on her tail.
Conley will have plenty of time to pick her vantage point. Don't let her get the drop on you.
Echo detected nearby. Echo detected.
Which one of you is the tech?
Not me.
Which one of you is the tech?
Not me.
I'm the senior cargo technician.
You know how to operate the fuel returns.
Of course. It's my job to know. ID maintenance on all the ship's systems.
Good. Keep her. We don't need the rest.
Are you gonna kill us?
Get out of here. I said, get out of here.
Gas valve detected.
Agent, keep at it.
Thank you.
What's up? Hello? What's up?
Cleaners really did a number on her. Jesus.
Gas valve detected.
I've got a visual on Conley again. She's moved to the upper deck. Looks like she's preparing for her last stand.
Typical extremist, doubling down on her own insanity.
Thank you.
Say what you want about the cleaners, and believe me, I do. But they're crafty SOBs. See if they've got a way for you to reach the upper decks.
Detected.
Sounds like you're on the right track. Conley's in the control room. Get ready, Agent. It's time to end this.
go. Easy peasy. Power source knocked out. Tower disabled.
You really have no idea what you're doing. The cars were compromising right now.
That's bad guy code for. You're doing really great. Keep at it.
To improvise. See if you can do anything with those valves.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent incapacitated. Oil gas pressure redirected.
Agent,
vital signs, zero.
Fuck. Goddamn people for no damn reason.
Bro, move. Oh, it's on me. Move. Bro, are you serious? Bro, how am I?
Agent out of action.
From how, bro? Come. How? Jesus, man. How?
Medical assistance needed.
Yeah.
on your car, fool.
Huh?
It's paint on your car.
Huh?
It's paint on your car.
It's paint on my car.
Yeah.
Bullshit.
Nah, I'm good. She looks pretty well.
You can find on her.
Well, that was something. Fire, explosions, homicidal maniacs. A bit rich for my taste, but I can see why you guys like it.
You did a lot today. We shut down the cleaner's oil pipeline, got rid of Conley. Keener can't use her to target the JTF anymore. And we're one step closer to catching him. Well done, Agent.
Rogue agent, deceased. Uploading data.
Conley was invaluable to the cleaners. With her gone, we should start seeing a decline in their operations.
We're sending in a team to secure the tanker. Conley's been operating from there for quite some time, so we're bound to find something of interest. Just recovering the oil will be a huge win. The JTF will be able to keep the generators and heat on this winter.
Faye, it's Kelso. Any new leads on Keener?
Well, I've managed to track some of his comms with the other targets. We can at least confirm that he's still in New York. But the signal's been bouncing between so many relays that it's impossible to pinpoint an origin.
Well, at least we know we're not chasing a ghost.
Honestly, I wouldn't mind it. At least then the bastard's already dead.
ghost. Get Fat Baby a new car. I wanna go. Hey, come on, Granny said, come on. Granny just said, come on, baby. Baby, come on. Come on, just come on, please.
No.
Thank you. that way, this way, this way, this way, that way, then you never come back. school. Now I gotta go change clothes. A bunch of bullshit.
What are you putting on?
Granny told me to change clothes.
What are you putting on?
Something, I don't know, something else. Where my pants at, man?
What?
You just need it, baby. God damn. I want to keep on with the hat on, man. That's bullshit. Man, you gonna... Oh, no.